Right, now that we have the picture is almost dry, we would draw either with the black pen or the gray pen. I think I would draw in both because just to give one line drawing. Either you can color it or leave it like that. Not dry yet, corner one. And then we can use a sticker that just when this dries off, on this now, you use a black pen. Now this is ready. And we are again going to paint this green. little bit, just a dot. Don't want to really paint the whole picture. Put the paint again so that we can highlight what it should look like. Then we can draw at the border of the round circle. So it looks as the sun has just risen and we've shown the sunset and the sun risen. So this is what we have. And at the end, we just that's the picture that we have. And you will be able to see it. More clearly now. Okay, so this brings end of this session of CraftWise, and we'll come back next Wednesday.